drastic words. We need to understand there's no exceptions to these phrases. To completely trust Him with all my life. It was interesting, we were talking a little bit last week, and I was talking a little bit this past week with my boys about this, with all of my life. Do we submit, and we talked about this last week, do we submit to God as Savior and not as Lord? Sometimes a lot of Christians love the thought that He's my Savior, I have eternity in Him, but while I'm here on earth, He doesn't really serve as my Lord. See, when it says to completely trust Him with all my life, that means He is Lord of my life. All of it. Not just compartmentalized, like, oh, He's over here, He's in a nice little box that looks really cute. But He's Lord over everything. Because then, I will love Him supremely above all things.